why we are not headed for a housing crash. Today's market is nothing like it was in 2008. Back then, it was easy to get a loan with a low credit score. Now, it's harder to get a loan because lenders are more careful. Last time, we had oversupply in the market. This time, it's undersupply. Today, the foreclosure situation is different. Here are some numbers. If you are concerned about a housing crash, let's connect today to discuss why it's not like the last time.